Back in March 1985, Ireland's tall ship Asgard II made her first transatlantic journey to America. She was responding to an invitation by the St. Brendan Society in Washington, D.C. Asgard brought the spirit of St. Brendan to 9 cities along the East Coast. This is a piece that deals with the journey of Asgard II. Asgard II slept their mornings and sailed out in the bay. St. Brendan was calling her to Farran Berry Cay. A sail training vessel with 20 young crew, her transatlantic journey across the waters blue.
Sail away
from the Cay,
from the Cay.
Sailing out,
sailing out
from the holy ground. We'll fight the gale,
we'll fight the gale
with Brennan sails,
for not for Tupper bound.
The first leg of our journey off the coast of France, wildest gale came from nowhere that made us change our plans. For she stood well in the gale, first 12 we shortened up the sail and safely docked in Virgo for damage to repair.
Sail away
from the Cay,
from the Cay.
Sailing out,
sail out
from the holy ground.
We'll fight the gale
with Brennan sail.
For love, for time we're bound.
Once again, rigged and ready, from Spain we set sail. They brought us to Bermuda, the course she would prevail. 21 long days she sailed, no breezes at her back. Onward to Norfolk wind wasn't what she lacked.
Sail away
from the Cay,
from the Cay.
Sailing out,
sail out
from the holy ground. We'll fight the gale,
we'll fight the gale
with Brennan
sails,
for
love, for time we're bound.
The spirit of St. Brendan Asgard brought along the coast, from Annapolis to Boston, Newport our final host. The legacy of our blessed saint reminds us of our past, and now the journey's over, she's sailing home at last.
Sail away
from the Cay,
from the Cay.
Sailing out,
sailing out
from the holy